DiFronzo's nickname was one of the outfit's most puzzling because through the years he appeared to have both nostrils. But this 1950 police photo seen here for the first time explains the mob moniker No Nose. His proboscis mangled after a shootout a few months earlier during a Michigan Avenue burglary when he leapt through a plate glass window.